Sure to evade traps for us.
Get him!
He must be above. Onward, Master.
Get him!
Armed bandits arisen.
What I've heard holds true. we'll
Let's make our way upward.
Here.
Tis the only light.
We cannot
spot.
Allow him to leave the ring again.
Armed bandits arisen.
They have increased possession.
They're left exposed after a grand strike. The ranged ones are mine.
To that.
I was clumsy. Get it!
Give it to me. Armed rogue!
That him!
Leave it to me.
Armed rogues!
Kill them all!
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Arisen is a profession given to leisure. Or do you hope to earn your meals catching stray wizards for fear of actually facing the dragon? Alas, I'm not one for company. Let us be done with this.
You've come to your journey's end!
All that remains is to see the ring safely to Sir Aldous. I've learned what to do in this quest.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
The floors crumbled away in places. Watch your step.
Doubly so, given its age.
It'll be easier going, Sir.
I feel familiar with this area now.
It's a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. Have you equipment?
An audience with a... Have your pick. What will it be? Understood.
Travel preparations complete.
Well met, sir.
Salamat is here in Grancis yet. That much is certain. Seek out travelers. We must.
The ring is reclaimed. I haven't the words to express my esteem, sir.
A talisman of such power must be kept from those who would use it for ill purpose.
The Duke will see it well guarded, and the faults in the castle's security mended. Pray let this lead us all to take greater care in the future. For now, you have my thanks.
What? Very well. I shall see to it at once. A matter of a most pressing nature has come to us. Make for the southern Waycastle immediately. I've received a report that one of the Duke's men has returned from afar, gravely wounded. He asks to speak with you, in all haste, Arisen. 'Tis odd his message was not writ in the report. An oversight brought on by haste, no doubt. Pray, fly to the Waycastle and hear the man's message, sir. Meanwhile, I am to see the Duke on another matter no less urgent. 'Tis a restless day.